check out this motel room. $50 in Medford. Look at that stain. That shitty carpet. That fucking disgusting. What is that on the ceiling?
Who knows, but it's disgusting.
It looks like
from a needle or a buzzer.
It's been up there and like somebody's painted partially over it.
To make it look like a bug.
What, early 70s bedspreads? Shit, totally modern TV, of course. The microwave looks pretty new. This looks like a prison, freaking. Shall we? Oh, what's up? Look at the state-of-the-art air conditioner. Nice. I guess the bathroom could be worse. All right. This place has seen better days. Wow. Good honor. We bought four.
How many views?
We've used two so far.
They say I'm afraid that I won't remember. I'll have to change.
Let's go get the stuff. We're not on that. Now we are.
There's another band queued right there. They just announced somebody else.
Would I ever change? No, I won't surrender. I'll just stay the same.
Now we are.
Okay.
Just talk to the stage manager.
What?
Just talk to the stage manager. In a lonely world, nothing matters. Yeah. Till your soul.
We gotta go do this right now.
Thank you. No. Actually, can you bring me up in this monitor now? My vocal? Yeah. All right. We got sound adjustment. Bring it up a little more. My ears are still popping. You guys are like way up. There it is. Next song.
What?
This song goes out to Bill O'Reilly. I fucking hate that douchebag.
Oh,
All the fucking haters, man.
Let's play this.
Woo!
Junk fuck.
Fuck.
much more time we got? Hurry.
Bye.